man. Gets by another, but couldn't get by a third. Now Sevier is in. It deflects over to Matheson. Driving to the net. The backhander in front. Score! They got one! And it's Jussi Jokinen! The 40th shot on goal goes in, and we're tied at 2 in Philly.
Well, it couldn't come to a guy who had displayed more competitiveness throughout this game. He got mad at himself. He got mad at the referee. He got mad at everybody else. But take a look at Matheson's play with the one hand to get the puck to the front of the net, and then everybody is charging. Matheson has actually taken control of this game for the Florida Panthers in the third period, and then you've got Jokinen going to the net just like he should. No chance for the goaltender. What a great play.